Great show of respect.
What Ronda Rousey attempted to do last night with Sasha Banks, but Banks is a sore loser.
Ronnie, I told you I'd find a way back to you again. Now, for about a year now, I've been hearing about this baddest woman on the planet. But the last time I came to your show, I dropped you right there. And even after that, you never came looking for me to prove that you're the baddest. So, Ronnie, I've come looking for you to prove you're not. And you've heard about this, but last night I won the Royal Rumble match. And unlike Seth Rollins, I don't need much time to think. I choose you.
Oh, yeah!
And at WrestleMania, I am going to break your mystique. I am going to take your title. And I am going to kick your ass in front of the whole world.
First off, how's your leg?
Huh?
Because unlike you, I want my opponent to be looking me in the eye and primed to fight. I don't just want to beat you. I want to beat the best version of Becky Lynch that has ever existed. And let's just be completely honest for one second, shall we? You, me, and everyone else here knows that I can re-break your face faster than you could say Nia Jax. In fact, you, me, and everyone else here knows that I have the ability to kill you with my bare hands without even breaking a sweat. And the only thing stopping me is my decision not to. You know what, Becky? I just realized that we are the same age. That means while you were training, I was main eventing in a sport that didn't even want women in it at all, let alone in the main event. And last year, while you were in the kickoff show for WrestleMania, I stole the show in my debut. How long have you been the man, Becky? Because I've been a household name for a decade. You gotta learn something here, honey. Any ring I step into is mine. I own the ground under my feet, and I'm gonna own you at WrestleMania.
WrestleMania happen tomorrow.
Oh,
seriously,
God.
I am ready to see these two women throw down on the grandest stage of them all.